Try a bit of highlighting for a change, actually. This is called Solstice 032. When you look at yourself in it, you look really yellow. And with that, so you can highlight your cheeks. Very, very shiny. Are you ready for this? metallic matte lip cream. That's nice, isn't it? Thank you. comes with a nice little bag. Some mascara. I'm conditional mascara. Very, very small little. I'm not supposed to do this a lot, are you? I wonder what that would be like. I'm quite fussy when it comes to mascara. I've been using the same one for years and years. There's another matte lip cream. This is the colour Shabby Chic. When I put that other lip cream on my arm, it was really hard to get off. This is a very similar colour to Birthday Suit, really. Quite nice though. Okay, and really, really sweet. Which is better than the contour or the highlighting palette. So we just got some neutral shades. They're not that pigmented, but divine. A new day. Okay. And I also got this mini cheek palette, which I thought was really cute. Blusher and highlighter duo. Cheryl.
we have a dozen portly penguins. We need to eat these, you know. Hotel Chocolat. Oh, Hotel Chocolate. Amazon gift card. Which will always come in handy because I buy so much off that. This cute little thing, which has dust in it already. The little mouse bowl. I guess you can put jewellery in it or something. Jewellery holder, yeah. Maybe put your rings on that bit. Earrings in here. Maybe. My room needs a good tidy. You know how, like, after Christmas is just all... everything's a mess everywhere. That's what it's like. Anyway. One pair of sockies. Is. Huh, they're cute, aren't they? Very nice. That's how you wear them, isn't it? Okay. Anyway. two pairs of earrings. Ooh. Nice little sparkly ones. I think these ones are actually similar. The ones I got in here as well. Similar kind of thing. Keep saying okay, I'm sorry. Maltesers. We have a nice little bath set. This is the only one I actually got this year. Because I don't usually like receiving them, because I never use them. Because I don't wash. Jokes. So we got foam bath. We've got So we've got some foot soak green tea crystal things and some foot scrub, nail polish, and I should use this really just, you know, get rid of all the hard skin on the old feet.
out and just get rid of the packaging. Fragrance with green tea and chamomile again. This is salt. Add 4 to 6 tablespoons of bath crystals to running water, bath water. Sink in and soak. Apparently they're hydrating. And we have a cardigan. I just wanted a simple, thick-ish, well, thicker than a thin cardigan. Navy cardigan. Just like that. Haven't tried it on yet, though. But hopefully, I mean, that was from Amazon, so. Boohoo jacket, which is a very interesting pattern, but I kind of like it. I do like it. So, yeah. And some shoes. I'm sure they'll be okay, they're a size 6, and that is what I am, so. Yeah, so that, I mean, that's not everything I got, I mean, I got so much more as well. Not so much more, no, I got a few other things, but I've been wearing them, using them, whatever, so. But I saved these, just to show. And I hope you all have a happy new year, because this is going to be the last video I ever do. I hope it's not.